Hi, good afternoon. This is Ajit Balgi from the Happy High, and I'm here in the vineyards of Alvarez Duran. Like always, I won't be doing the talking this time. I have Mr. Michael Schachner from the Wine Enthusiast New York joining me, and he'll tell you a little bit about what Priorat has to offer. Michael?
Ajit. All right.
Over to you, and I'll move out of the screen.
Get out of here. Hi, folks. I'm Michael, as Ajit said. I'm the editor for Spain for Wine Enthusiast Magazine in New York, and we are in the village of Porrera. We're in a vineyard that was planted in 1896, and this is all fractured slate, what they call Licorella. We have old vine Garnacha, we have old vine Carinena, we have some, well, that's the old stuff, and then we have some newer things like Cabernet and some Syrah, but this is Garnacha and Carinena from the family of Salus Alvarez, one of Priorato's great winemakers and really one of the big men here in town. So again, what we've got is something called Licorella, fractured slate that you can break. Well, you can't break this one, but you can break some of it. It's the most decomposed, sort of inert material that you've got. These are vines that are now well over 100 years old. They're doing their best that they can on these sun-baked slopes, which are called coasters. And the wine is intense but refined, powerful but also quite precise. If you like great Spanish red wines, I encourage you to try the wines of Priorato and to look into the villages like Porrera and Grateops and others. And we hope that you get a chance to enjoy these wines in due time.
Right, thank you. Thanks, Michael.
Got it, man. Right. All right.
Yeah. So, bush strain wines, a lot of Licorella or slate, easily breakable. And India is still awaiting wines from Priorat. These are bush strain wines, 100 years old. They require a lot of sunlight and warmth for the grapes to ripen. So, I'm going to drink a lot of Priorat, and I hope that we get Priorat wines in India soon. Right, till the next time, stay happy, high, and I'll see you soon. Thank you.